this camp and its success and the impact it has on these players out here.
Yeah, we love this time of year. You get into the middle of June, you know the Lion camp is coming up. To have the number of participants that are here, it's a tremendous boost for our community, for our school, and I can't say enough. You know, every year you think, hey, how can this thing get better and bigger and better, and it does. And shout out to the guys that put this camp on. They do a fantastic job. Coach Pete Jenkins, Kevin Mawai, Coach Rod, those guys who put this on, Mark Sonji, do a fantastic job. And just the quality of instruction that these kids, the technique that they get, it's all about ball.
Talk to me about spring ball and you know, the goal of rebounding this fall.
Yeah, it was obviously disappointing the year we had last year. We felt like we were in some games, but we didn't finish like we wanted to. I thought we had a good spring, and I think we're having a good summer. We got some guys that's returning, who's got some good quality players. You know, up front, Evan Roussel, Mark Bartholomew. We got Lee Negrada at tight end. Colin Guggenheim at running back, Jalen Spears, David Robinson. We got some weapons on offense, and we got some new quarterbacks that's going to be in the mix this year. I like our squad on defense. I think we got a chance to be pretty good. We'll be aggressive. You know, it's still early. Summer's been going really well. We got over 95 guys that's been working out this summer for us, and then we're looking forward to getting into fall camp.
Not the easiest start to the season with TCU and Tulane right off the bat.
Yeah.
How excited you are to just, you know, compete against those teams and maybe
look,
get an upset.
Look, we've done it in the past. It's been really, really good for us. I think you get a good measure. Yeah, I think you get a good measure of what kind of team you're going to have. We got Sacramento State coming in here week one, TCU, open week, Tulane, and we jump into our conference schedule. So it's going to be a blast for our guys. But, you know, we always talk about the oldest cliche there is, one game at a time, one week at a time, and line up and see how we can do.
Finally, just the impact of Pete Jenkins. You know,
you know what? He's been a mentor to so many guys, and the thing that he does this week, and the way he cares about players and the way he cares about this game. And it's obvious that all the coaches that keep coming back here and work for him. Been knowing Coach Pete since the 90s when I was at Destrehan High School. And we laugh and joke, he came to my school to recruit when I was there. Built a relationship when I got here with the camp in 95, and it's been ongoing ever since. But he's a special man, a special person, and I don't know where this camp would be without him.
Awesome. Thanks so much, Coach.
All right, Jack. Thank you.